to the Queen.
Spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
About time I heard you pay the Queen her proper respect, Saxton.
See the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte.